teach one next year. I hope you come in with a positive attitude and you're ready to become better readers, writers, and communicators. For you English 1 honor students, we really look forward to becoming leaders in the classroom and helping move you toward becoming independent learners. Oh.